spots. How's it going? This is Ricardo, and in this video I'll show you how to remove the motherboard from a Dell Inspiron 14 version 5443. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. The first thing you want to do is unscrew and remove the access door. Now unscrew and remove the battery. Now separate clips and remove the memory. Then unplug the antenna cables. Next, unscrew and remove the wireless card. Next, unscrew the hard drive. After that, lift the hard drive out of the laptop and unplug the hard drive connector. Now unplug and loosen the cable. Then you're going to unplug the LCD cable. Now unscrew, unplug, and remove the fan. After that, remove the bottom base screws. Next, turn the laptop over and open it up. Then, using a flat head screwdriver, press the keyboard tabs in to loosen the keyboard. Now, carefully turn the keyboard over and unplug the keyboard cables. Next, remove the palm rest screws. Now unplug the palm rest cables. Then you're going to close the laptop and turn it over. Now remove the middle frame. Then loosen the heatsink screws. Next, remove and clean the heatsink. Next, unplug the speaker cable. Now remove the motherboard screws. Next, turn over the motherboard and unplug the DC jack to remove the motherboard. Need more? Check out these other tutorials. For batteries, click here. For hard drives, click here. For wireless cards, click here. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give this video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check the video description below for links to written tutorials and replacement parts. Need more? Check out these other